moment, we're connected to nature, to our source, and to one another. Aloha.
Aloha. Woo!
Weather conditions were sunny and beautiful with a lot of wind, which made a real challenge for today's racers. We had about 35 contestants this year and a very strong representation in our local women. The race around Butler Island is just about a 5K, about a 3.2 miles, and everybody did an awesome job today. Our fastest finisher was, I think, Dr. Crosby at 32 minutes.